The grand finale. Finally, we're in it. My goodness, it's so exciting. We can't believe you made it. Skipping the semi-finals was a big bonus.
Yes.
But we are here and we're here to kill it.
Excited?
Grand finale! Oh my god, we are in the Poochala grand finale. This is it!
The strength of each team is an individual member, and the strength of an individual member is being in a team. A big salute to both the teams, our home chef jodis, who have made it this far in the Poochala competition. This is the grand finale of Jif Poochala Season 7 presented by Karoli. I'm your host Monica, and you know what? This journey wouldn't have been complete without that one man who held the show together right from the beginning, who gave our jodis the support, the strength, confidence and much needed guidance for them to reach all the way to the grand finale. Let's give a huge round of applause for Chef Akshay Nayyar.
Hello, Monica.
Hello, Chef.
Contestants.
Yes, Chef.
All set?
Yes, Chef.
You both jodis, with your passion and dedication, has reached to the finale. This is a big moment for you guys. The moment that you've been waiting for. A moment that can change your lives from today. So before we go ahead, let's welcome the man who framed me as a chef. The person who developed my culinary traits. A teacher who always mentored me. He's an idol to many. The entire food and beverage industry looks up to him. He is none other than Padma Shri Chef Sanjeev Kapoor. Chef, welcome.
This was the moment.
Yes.
That we were waiting for. What else can we say? When we seen him there, we were like,
wow.
Standing on the same platform with Chef Sanjeev Kapoor ji was like the best moment of our life. We might never get this moment ever again. And I'm going to remember it. Cherish. I guess we are going to remember and cherish it for the rest of our lives.
Blinda, Daniel, Zeenat and Naila, I wish you all the very best.
Thank you, Chef.
और मुझे पूरा विश्वास है कि अब तक जो आपने इस कॉन्टेस्ट में नहीं किया, आज करेंगे.
Yes, Chef.
तैयार हैं आप लोग?
Yes. Yes.
आज इस किचन में कुछ ऐसा होने वाला है जो आज तक कभी नहीं हुआ. For the very first time, I am opening kitchen of my restaurant, Signature by Sanjeev Kapoor.
Wow.
दोनों जोड़ियों में से सिर्फ एक एक कोई एंटर कर सकता है. आप में से आपको डिसाइड करना है कि कौन जाकर इंग्रेडिएंट्स लेके आएगा. इंग्रेडिएंट्स लाने का समय आपको मिलेगा 10 मिनट का. यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर 5 कोर्स मील. ये चूज करने के लिए कि आप दोनों में से कौन जाएगा किचन में इंग्रेडिएंट्स लाने के लिए, डिसाइड नाउ. कौन जाएगा आपकी टीम में से?
I'll go, Chef.
Linda, आपके यहाँ से?
मैं जाऊंगी.
Fantastic. भाग के जाइएगा, दौड़ के आइएगा, कुछ मिस मत कीजिएगा. आपके 10 मिनट शुरू होते हैं अब.
I really knew what I wanted to make, and I knew what Daniel wanted to make. So I decided that I would take charge and I would actually dictate today's session.
मुझे समझ में नहीं आता. It was like a turmoil of thoughts going around here and there कि अभी कैसे करेंगे.
And I was keeping my finger crossed कि Naila please मेरी काम की चीज लेके आ, please 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 please.
They're back. Fantastic. Criteria judgment का वही है. Taste, presentation and creativity. आपको अपनी कला दिखाने के लिए आपके पास में जो समय है 18 मिनट का. 1818 per dish. 18 into 5 is 90 minutes. That's what you will get. 90 minutes milenge aapko. Your time starts now. Your time starts now.
Today we decided to do something different with the five-course meal that we were asked to prepare. We decided to go with crab, salmon, chicken, and mutton. So just give a variety of things that would go on the plate before the chef today.
All the dishes had to have a surprise element in them. We tried to infuse a lot of different things in terms of creativity, in terms of basic home cooking, in terms of authenticity. We tried to bring in all the elements together in a five-course meal.
Anji, क्या चल रहा है? Everything under control or not?
Yes, chef.
All under control.
Yes, chef.
Linda.
Yes, sir.
All under control.
Absolutely.
So you आपने cut किया इसको, right?
Yeah.
But cut तो हो ही नहीं रहा है ये वैसे ही.
Okay. I'll recut.
नहीं, but see ये कटा तो है ही नहीं ना कहीं से.
ठीक है.
So why is it not cutting?
Because I'm not going right through.
Because placement of your chopping board is not right. Keep your chopping board here.
Okay,
keep this closer to you, not away.
Okay.
And then you cut in a way ki ye aapke give a firm cut.
When Chef Sanjeev Kapoor actually went over to Daniel and was teaching her to chop, I was very super excited because I actually been trying to teach Daniel to cut right through a vegetable when she does. Because when Danielle cuts, she normally cuts on the surface and the vegetable tends to stick together, not really cut and fall apart like it should. And she did the same mistake today, but you had one of the greatest chefs come correct her and teach her.
So what are you making? Tell me.
So for the starter, we have decided to make a chicken salad.
Okay.
And for the soup, we are making a crab cream soup.
Crab cream soup, okay.
And for the entree, we are doing a salmon apricot glaze with veggies. And okay. For the main course, we are giving you dak bungalow curry, jangli palau, and kuchumba salad.
Okay.
And for dessert, we have decided to go with my grandmother's age-old recipe, which is butterscotch custard.
Quite elaborate.
Yes.
Time to utna lag nahi na mujhe.
Ho jayega, sir.
Ho jayega? Yeah, this is the spirit I like. This is the smile that I like. This is winner's smile.
This is a dream that will play on and on in our memories, I think, for the rest of our lives.
Hanji.
Yes, Chef Ji.
अच्छा ये कैसे कौन से बर्तन में बना रहे हैं?
जब मैं टर्की गई थी तो लोग अपने लिए सोवेनियर्स खरीदते थे. मैंने वहाँ पर जाके कैपेडोकिया में देयर वाज अ ब्यूटीफुल क्ले जहाँ पर पॉटरी बनाते थे, तो मैंने वहाँ से ये पॉट लिया था. सो इट्स गॉट लाइक लॉट ऑफ इमोशंस फॉर मी एंड आई गेस इज द बेस्ट वे टू शो दैट दिस इज हाउ आई कुक, दिस इज व्हाट आई एम एंड आई एंजॉय डूइंग इट.
वाओ. अच्छा क्या क्या बना रहे हो?
So, हम लोग ने अभी salads, we are going to make a salad, okay, which is going to be a fresh fruits salad with avocado. Then हमारे entree के लिए we are doing saffron infused prawns with chickpeas.
Very good. बहुत अच्छा. Sounds very good. चलिए all the best.
Thank you so much, chef.
काफी motivating है.
Yes.
बहुत humble person है. Like really humble to the core.
We've been cooking for quite a few years now, but the pressure in a kitchen like this with limited time is really another scenario altogether. And this has actually led us to believe that we can actually go forward and take on the restaurant that we so want to open up someday.
No matter what, yes. I guess that energy and that positivity is very much required because that entire thing comes onto the plate.
20 minutes to go.
Brenda, क्या बना रही हो?
Crab soup.
Crab soup.
Yes.
इतने high temperature पे. Look at this.
It has to thicken, sir. It's a thick soup.
और ये crab कितना overcook हो चुका है? This is puree. ये soup कहाँ रह गया अब? Correct this. Principally, correction बहुत important है. What are you making here?
I'm making a butterscotch pudding, sir.
Butterscotch pudding. Wow.
Thank you,
sir. I'm really looking forward to this. Team 2.
Yes.
Is everything in control?
Yes, chef.
What are you trying to make here?
We're just making a mixed salad with olive oil and thyme drizzle. And just keeping it with very simple and very basic because...
This is your course?
Yeah, this is one of the course.
You cannot make a basic, simple recipe.
Okay.
This has to be served to my mentor. This is not about simplicity. The tastes have to be nice, but at the same time, the dish has to be extremely creative.
Oh my God, like what did we do now? अब हम और कैसे उसको improvise करें, हम कैसे उस चीज़ में कोई नयापन लाएं? तो वो panic भी था, पर उस वही time पे बहुत सारे ideas इधर उधर, you know, we started throwing around ideas here and there. तो I guess it was a kind of a, you know, wake up call for us.
Last 2 minutes. प्रेजेंटेशन बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. टेस्ट जितना आना था आ गया. वर्क ऑन योर प्रेजेंटेशन.
5-course meal in 90 minutes इज नॉट अ गेम. इट्स नॉट इजी. इट्स डैम डिफिकल्ट. एंड आपके सामने जब ऐसे जजेस जब आपका आपका खाना टेस्ट कर रहे हो, आपके अंदर वो क्रिएटिविटी, वो ऑथेंटिसिटी, वो सारी चीज़ें, एलिमेंट्स होने चाहिए. सो इट वॉज वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर अस.
लास्ट 60 seconds, आखिरी 1 मिनट. Five, four, three, two, one. That's it.
Cleanliness is very important in my kitchen. So I'm giving you 60 seconds to clean your stations. And your 60 seconds starts now. So contestants, it's time for the biggest judgment of this season. The judgment of grand finale. And I really hope that all your dishes have your signature on it. Chef, all over to you.
आप में से आज एक जोड़ी जीतेगी, एक हारेगी. लेकिन यहां तक पहुंचना ही बहुत बड़ी जीत है. तो आप दोनों को जीत की खुशी मुबारक. चलिए टीम 1, टीम 2. मेरे ख्याल से शुरुआत करते हैं ब्लिंडा और डैनियल की प्लेट्स के साथ. किससे शुरुआत की जाए?
We'll start with the soup, sir. It's creamy crabby soup. You should taste the flavor of celery and onion in it.
Okay.
A very light hint of pepper.
Nice sweetness of onion. Crab miss nahi hua hai.
Yeah.
Well done. Okay, ab iske baad mein kya taste kiya jaye?
It's a chicken salad.
Okay. Chicken salad with avocados and okay, nice.
That has been seasoned with mustard, honey and vinaigrette.
Hmm. Salmon and broccoli.
Yes, chef. We did a baked salmon with an apricot glaze. We've bedded it on a cauliflower mushroom puree and have broccoli baked as well.
Jo base hai cauliflower ka, that's nice, smooth, good texture, nice seasoned, good base. Salmon is nice and moist. Delicately flavored with apricot. Broccoli is a disaster. Finale broccoli cannot look like this. Without the broccoli, would have been fantastic.
That is an age-old Anglo-Indian pulao, which is called a jungly pulao.
Hmm.
And the curry is also, is called a dark bungalow curry.
Curry hai aapke, masale badhiya hai, flavor acha hai. There's depth in those flavors. Meat is nice and moist. Chawal ke saath bahut acha ja raha hai. Combination bahut acha hai.
Yes, it is a combination dish, chef.
So it's acha. Meethe mein kya hai?
This is a nutty butterscotch custard.
Okay. You are happy with the consistency?
It could have been a little thicker is what I think, but Danielle says that she likes it like this and doesn't like it too.
So you went with her?
I just went with what she liked.
It's tasting very good. Bahut acha swaad hai.
Thank you, chef. Thank you.
Only thing, jab aap dessert banate hain, grand finale mein banate hain, to uski presentation jo hai, it has to lift up. Chaliye, best of luck. Is all I can say.
Thank you, chef.
Keep your fingers crossed.
Yes, chef.
Team 2.
Yes, chef.
Bring your dishes to us.
Sure, sir.
Okay, शुरुआत की जाए?
Yes, chef.
तो ये चीज के ऊपर कुछ रखा हुआ है आपने,
right? जी, वो हमारा सैलेड है. अच्छा, हलूमी सैलेड with avocados and carrots and drizzled in olive oil and oregano.
And ये मशरूम और oranges.
Yes, it is mushroom baked with chicken and giving it a crust with an orange. Just to give the little bit of acidity.
And you have very badly sliced your oranges. Look at them.
Yeah,
they're uneven. The rind is still on them.
Yes.
The skin is not peeled properly.
Sorry, apologies. That was the last moment.
Hmm. Chicken and mushroom. जैसा दिख रहा है उससे कहीं ज्यादा टेस्टी है.
Oh, thank God. Thank you, chef.
तो मुझे ये लग रहा था कि बिल्कुल डिजास्टर है. लेकिन जो बाइट है
जी,
वो काफी अच्छी आ रही है. चिकन का मॉइस्चर, मशरूम का मॉइस्चर, बाइट, इट इज वर्क्ड वेरी वेल. Prawn is looking good.
Yeah, saffron infused.
Yeah, it's saffron. It's looking good. Hmm. Nice, moist, well seasoned, great flavors. Chana aur iska combination, prawns ka. Aaj se pehle, aaj ke baad, shayad kabhi nahi hua hoga. अगर दोनों अलग अलग खाए जाए तो दोनों टेस्टी हैं.
जी.
कलर कॉन्ट्रास्ट बड़ा अच्छा है.
जी.
दोनों ड्राई हैं. एक को थोड़ा सा मॉइस्ट कर देते तो इट वुड हैव वर्क्ड रियली वेल.
नहीं, ये तो हम घर में बनाते हैं. इट्स आवर होममेड कुकिंग फॉर यू.
बहुत अच्छा फ्लेवर है. अमेजिंग फ्लेवर.
इट्स जस्ट व्हाट वी कुक एट होम. आई वांटेड टू गेट इट ऑन द प्लेट फॉर यू गाइस.
सिर्फ इस डिश पे आज का कंपटीशन जज करना हो तो ज़ीनत एंड नायला, यू आर द विनर.
थैंक यू सो मच. आई एम सो हैप्पी दैट यू लव्ड इट. आई वाज सो हैप्पी. आई वाज लाइक ऑल ओवर द मून. लाइक दिस इज व्हाट आई डू, दिस इज व्हाट वी कुक एट होम एंड ही वाज हैप्पी विद इट. आई गेस इट वाज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट मोमेंट ऑफ आवर लाइव्स एंड आई गेस आई विल रिमेंबर इट एंड चेरिश इट फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ माय लाइफ. जब मैं अपने बच्चों को बोले, पता है उन्होंने अपने घर का पुदीना गोश्त खाया था एंड ही लव्ड इट.
क्या है जी ये?
तो इसे ना हमने थोड़ा सा इंडियन, हमारे जो घर में हम हलवा बनाते हैं शीरे को, उसको हमने एक ट्विस्ट दिया. सो वी ट्राई टू मेक इट विथ,
हमने इसको बेस दिया नीचे डेट्स का, एलमंड्स का, कोकोनट का
एंड बीच में हमारा जो गुड़ वाला जो शीरा है जो हम हमारे घर में बनाते हैं उसे दिया. सो ट्राई टू गिव इट अ लेयर्ड काइंड ऑफ एन इंडियन केक.
नट्स वाला पार्ट जो है बहुत अच्छा है. शीरा, क्योंकि आप केक में बनाना चाहते थे तो आपने नॉर्मल से थोड़ा ड्राई रखा है इसको.
ओके,
बट दैट ड्राइनेस डज नॉट वर्क. शीरे की एक्सपेक्टेशन नाइस मॉइस्ट मेल्ट इन माउथ, एकदम मुंह में घुल जाने वाला होता है. very good attempt in terms of thought, in terms of creativity, very good. Execution mein jo core hai, that is slightly
let down.
बड़ा कंफ्यूजन है ये तो, मतलब बहुत टक्कर की दोनों टीम्स, सोचना पड़ेगा.
We did a great job today. Teamwork at its best.
We were standing there with high hopes that we would win the grand finale.
आज जो आप दोनों में से जीतेगा वो ना सिर्फ यहाँ से बहुत कुछ जीत के जाएगा लेकिन सीख के भी जाएगा. नायला कैसा लग रहा है?
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. आई एम सो एक्साइटेड टू बी हियर. इट्स वेरी ओवरवेलमिंग. और हारेंगे भी ना तो भी हम लोग खुशी खुशी ही जाएंगे. दैट्स द बेस्ट पार्ट. दैट्स द ब्यूटी ऑफ बीइंग इन द फाइनल्स एक्चुअली आई फील.
बिलिंडा, इफ यू विन टुडे, व्हाट डज इट मीन टू यू?
इट मींस अ लॉट शेफ. वी हैव बीन इनटू द इनटू डूइंग होम केटरिंग फॉर अबाउट 10 ऑड इयर्स नाउ, बट नेवर एवर एक्सपेक्टेड टू बी ऑन अ प्लेटफॉर्म लाइक दिस. Never ever expected to stand before you, whom we've literally idolized and iconed for years. So this is a massive privilege and it's a great honor to have been on the show itself.
This is Food Shala, which brings families together.
Yes.
Haar jeet chalti rehti hai. Lekin ye jo saath hai, ye jo jodiyan bani hain aapki, aaj se pehle bhi thi, hamesha rahengi. Lekin isme taakat aur badh jayegi.
Jee.
बहुत सारे लोगों को प्रोत्साहित किया है. यू हैव इनकरेज्ड मेनी, सो थैंक यू फॉर दैट.
थैंक यू शेफ.
आज जो जोड़ी जीती है, विनिंग जोड़ी इज Linda and Daniel. Linda.
Yes.
Naila, well done.
This entire journey at Food Shala has been amazing. We want to say a big thank you to Food Shala, especially to Chef Sanjeev Kapoor and Chef Akshay Nair and all the other judging chefs that came through and judged and critiqued and ate our food and gave us this platform and crowned us with such glory.
It was a fantabulous experience, an experience of a lifetime. I would recommend all jitne bhi home chefs hai na, please aao jaldi jaldi next Food Shala season mein. And actually it is a journey of your life, a very big
Beautiful.
Learning curve.
It's a beautiful journey. You should do it once in your lifetime.
Yes.
I would recommend it.
Yes.
Thank you for watching the grand finale of Chef Food Shala Season 7 presented by Karoli. So you guys, until next season, have fun and remember, keep cooking 7-7.
A K Company production.